yourself in. Kendall, we're gonna do a little hairstyle on her. Probably something braided. What should we do?
I don't know.
Let's see.
Like something like maybe people can't do.
Maybe we should do some kind of braid. You wanna leave your bangs out or in?
I want them to be in. No. Like I want
out.
Like out.
Yeah. Okay. Let me do it. Okay. So start with like a little triangle section, and sometimes you can just do it all here to keep their bangs out of their eyes, but we just cut her bangs because she's wanting to leave them out. And then we're going to start with a braid. And then I'm just gonna bring this hair up. And then you can braid it on this side also, or you can just put this one up in a pigtail like the others.
This is her little pigtail braid.
Oh.
And I'll show you can do them in like a bun.
And like
bun.
You can also do like a bun.
Hey, can you show them?
I am. Okay. Put a bobby pin in or a hair.
Mom, can you do the braid right now? Because I actually want to do it. I want to keep that.
You want to keep it like this?
Yeah.
Just kind of twist it up and twist it around the hair bow. Like that. And then take the end, the bobby pin, and put it in. This will be cute to wear it like this at the beach too, can they? And then I do that good and spray it. You can kind of spray them to the side.
And that is how you do braided bun pigtail. Pigtail style. You like it? Yay! Cute. Simple and easy. And even if you can't do the braid, you could just pull the hair back and do a bun. And you wouldn't have to do the braid. I know the braids are hard to do, but you can just do so many things with it, like the bangs out or not. Hey guys,
thanks for watching.
Subscribe, comment, like.
Bye. Subscribe and like.
Bye.
Bye.